battery, when disposed of, will leak harmful chemicals into the soil and waterways of surrounding populations. There's been cases where mercury poisoning has occurred in populations surrounding landfills due to contamination, some of which could have been from batteries. It's also contributing to the growth and mass of our landfills because batteries take an extremely long time to decompose and break down, up to thousands of years. These batteries will break down much quicker if they're disposed of in a landfill, usually between 50 and 70 years for them. I think it's really important for consumers to use products such as these, not only for their benefit on the environment, but also because both of these products are consumable, meaning we use a lot of them every day. Batteries in your remote controls, alarm clocks, toys, digital cameras. So these are going to ensure that our landfills don't just keep building up one on top of the other and are going to break down without releasing any more harmful toxins into the environment.